kid, go! Go, kid, go! Yeah, no, I was pretty much dead when we started that fight. Like, goddammit.
Hi, kitty!
I'm not sure they like the lightning storm. They're walking around very kind of shy. And very confused, bless them.
Read it.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothron, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance.
Let's try this again.
The giant sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Speak of a devil, and she shall appear.
Hello. Hello.
Just trying to move the keyboard, bless her.
Hello. Hey. You in the way? Yeah.
So yeah, I'm gonna give them all the cuddles as soon as I finish streaming. I might give them some treats. It might feed them better.
Hi. Hello.
You may not like the storm, but it doesn't stop me from being a camera hog, does it? Apparently she's gonna sit on the desk. Right, I've killed one. I like how he says, it's almost dead. It's like, no it's not, it's nowhere near dead. Fucking just dodging lava at this point.
Still our goal. We find a way up.
We find a way up. Okay. I'm really curious as to what's going to happen when we reach the peak.
The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
Oh, okay. So she requested that she have her ashes
it's
scattered.
It's a name, I think. Razzler. It means terror.
I'm not sure that's a name. I think that's a thing that you are. Or experience.
Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what are you doing with these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Oh no, I don't want to go down it. I just wanted to kick the thing. Are you only just getting lightning? Welcome to the lightning club. Hopefully it scares you less than it did me when it went off. Cause I don't think I've ever jumped so hard at thunder.
Whoa. What is
Heart
this?
Of the oh. Mountain.
Oh my. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it?
Who knows? We gotta figure that out. Get it.
Looks like something's supposed to roll on these.
I mean, we're clearly gonna get attacked. Clearly gonna be hard.
To me.
Is it fussing with your connection? I think mine might be a little bit dodgy. I'm not entirely sure. All of a sudden, it was just like, you have no viewers. And I'm like, but I'm still online. It's like, yeah, you're still online.
There's gotta be a way to make that claw work.
I can hear our friend the dwarf.
The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely it. You know, I see the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
Interesting. Okay, right. We clearly have to deal with that. Oh, hang on, there's more writing here.
Going anywhere.
What does it say?
Yes, sir.
Anybody else hear the wolves?
That's funny.
Iggy, hey,
also,
how's it going?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
Destroy that. Take this, because we're clearly going to fight some kind of boss. You wrapped up your own stream. How'd it go? Right, this thing, I think.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck...
Yep, I'm pretty sure he just broke it.
Oh no. I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Free the chain.
Stop.
Yep,
but maybe we can find our way up through there.
I mean, we've just released a bunch of shit.
Get rid of those things.
Kid. Ow, what the fuck? Oh my good god. Okay, yeah. Yep. We're just gonna... make our lives a little bit easier. Okay, shit. Just respawn us at the start of the fight. Cool. Cool.
What's with that dragon?
I think a fair few of us are having some issues with the streams. A lot of the UK's got thunderstorms. I've got thunder and lightning here as it is. Right. Oh man, that really sucks. Is that it?
It's over. It is over, isn't it?
I fucking hope so. Right. It's fine. Apparently going through here now. I knew I could hear him.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Of course he did.
I don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why do you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps.
Thanks. We totally hadn't already seen the traps.
Sure, I'm open.
Can I upgrade my axe yet?
Something on your mind,
oh,
boy?
Okay, I can upgrade the bow.
On a pack of punch now.
Yeah, level 3.
Oh, you make up your mind?
Craft 30, strength 20. Those sound good. Let's craft the shit out of this. Quick. That looks like some pretty nice chest armor.
Yeah, go scuff that out.
Oh no, I wanted to equip those. Shit. Waste armor.
Looks good.
Yeah.
What can I get you, you little fart?
Oh, I don't have a steel to be able to upgrade his outfits. His actually like proper change color. It's quite cool.
I'm sure that'll keep you out of trouble.
Right. Now I've equipped a bunch of stuff. For sure, I want that one on. Strength 15. Strength 9. Weird loincloth thing. Yeah, I still want that. All good. So, I guess we're going this way. Right. Yeah. I don't think we could be that far from getting through the caves. Ah. That was just a chunk of experience. Okay. And there's a chest. I did wonder how we got in here. Okay.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, that's a bit risky in my opinion. No. Take the tunnel. Yeah, take the tunnel.
Hi, kitty. What you after?
Where to next?
How do we... I can see the thing for the spinning of the trap. Oh, I see. Okay, right. This is gonna be risky as fuck. I walked into a couple of the spikes then. It's probably not okay. So clever.
Of course.
Oh, fine. I just walked into some traps. Don't mind me. For exploding. Not sure what that door is. Oh shit! There's like multiple. How are you doing, Onyx?
I see that. There.
Now it's not.
Let's go.
Is this the thing we were looking for from the start of the mission?
That's it.
I guess I've moved it too far. Hang on. Right. So we jump up this and we go up there. How are your thumbnails going? Right. This way, I guess?
Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
I like how the kid's like, no, I can feel it. There's something about this. Something special. Nah.
It's working!
Okay, right. That seems to be staying up. I think I could push this through here now? I haven't worked out exactly where we're going with this. Like, I thought our intention was to get the rope out of the thing. Right?
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
Okay, right.
We'll see.
We obviously missed this part. I went straight to the second half. Because of fucking course I did.
How big is this place?
Huge.
It is a mountain. Big.
Alright, maybe this way? No, I guess
still
not.
Need to free the rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there?
I'm gonna go around in circles. I'm not going back through that way, you can't make me. Because there's spikes. Oh, I'm guessing maybe I need to use the cart in the other room where the ladder was. Maybe. So maybe if I use the cart... Maybe if I use the cart up here? No, okay, there's nothing back here.
Ooh, good find.
I have no idea what that was. What is it? What is it?
Which way?
There we go. It's like a cute little lizard that has loads of things to pick up. Right. Let's pull the cart back a bit. I've obviously pulled it too far.
Okay, I think we can get to that rock now.
Okay, yeah. I just pushed it too far away.
I think it's up ahead.
Let's open this. Falcons that dive to the ground. No, we're keeping wolves. Wolves are better. Okay, right. We apparently are going to clean up the mess by moving this giant rock. Go, Kratos, go!
I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Kick that down. Now we have access to all the things.
Ready yourself, boy.
Oh, fucking, of course. My axe is not gonna do very much at all. a very long fight. I'm fine, dude. Okay, I wasn't expecting other enemies as well. Okay. Now there's just too much to go on. Oh, thank you. Okay, right. Well, we died. Shit. And with that, we've overrun a little bit, but I'm gonna call it. We're gonna end the 12-hour stream here because I should go get some sleep so we can continue streaming tomorrow. So yeah, I'm gonna go chill and rest up, and I'll be back tomorrow, probably 12 o'clock, but for our usual 6-hour slot. Thank you everybody who have chilled today. It has been awesome. I'm really enjoying God of War, and good night. Oh, sorry. Wrong one. Night, guys.